What's up, guys? It's me, A. Culture Master Wick, the view of Lego Pattern at Mr. Freeze Ice Attack Floor 270 set, which is number 70901. It's half a creamy figure, one eyes, one back, at one and one fire room. Which is, this is a president of a 3x read at Maypoint about this set. Wow, this is a new year of my video review. And I was started by a new record set. And I launched some of these a record 2070 set. So I began review for these before I go and buy a new record set. So let's start a me figure first. Start off a partner first. He's basically not his person. Only difference is that he's have a belt that I love including for this me figure. It have a different face at present. One, we have a happy expression, and second have a angry face, which is crazy face ever in my opinion. And nothing say else besides he's have a bad mood break. No, nothing else say about it. That this me figure is just very boy me figure, and that's about it. A second is a Mr. Free Soldier Ice Armor, and he's pretty, and this is my favorite one. If you take out this, have absolutely detail on it. Front and back, which is very nice to have. And also, they have this armor piece that you can connect this piece on. This is a good choice how we're going to create this piece in first time. And I will certify with this one. Yeah, great job. Its face is really great. Soldier armor in a flat Britain with Chrono is so beautiful and fantastic. Also, back also have kind of detail as well. At last, not least, a security guard. It's basically nice looking, pretty, it's obvious night in back. It have not his person, so yeah, that is about it. These have a two face, a normal one and a scary one. Oh man, as I say, scary, normal and scary. And this one also comes like these two pieces, which is really impressive to me and make this set how try a improvement for this me figure instead to give us benefits. Plus these glass pieces works really nicely, and this one it can cover up a second face, because with this set yeah, that was a stick out. Thanks for this piece, get hiding out. So that is all about a me figure. Now let's get for build. Let's start it off AIs. It I love these trace rocks piece and that you see I get. And it looks alright, not his special. And this one the same floor DC superhero set. I mean, Mr. I set. But only difference is that this one doesn't have gimmick. Only door is open and closing, which is you can put this minifigure to freeze him. And that's about it. Very good job to trap this minifigure. But well, weapons, well, you also can start in a this eyes. It this one looks very good to how maintained. Next best part about this set is a Mr. Eyes mech. What did the best is that he's better than next battlefield. This one have a lot of detail and have a possibility which is I love. This feet it will get lucky. It I would give it these legs one more for these two legs because it's not that perfect movement yet. But still can really get a have a lot of possibility. Arms also have possibility as well, but not as best. At least this new piece of head is really is trophy. It's terrific. This one looks like have a they give a part which is great to have these. Also him arms can move me very well. This gun looks kinda terrible because this fix is stick out and so this piece in. But it have a gimmick that really impressed me. And this just almost really I love it. In the back have this piece you can take off me figure. And this will have a sticker which is a great to have these. In the back have a trace as well. This one use a gun is not that much sticker. Cross is really really improvement for this set. I love to use a these dino pieces to looks really perfect. It fits this one looks like I comes to him gun. Yeah, this episode, this Mr. I suit impressed me. Now, let's go in last part about a Lego Batman set. At last week is a fireplace, which is this one called a Gotham Energy. It, yeah, that's absolutely nice looking. You can use movement this. I know it, I love this new red piece and looks really well. And the float they have a switch that can stop it in red car and on start it with a blue car. Also they have a cup which is why not they give it they just try to show up. They given so give a circle within me grudge me figure editing computer are very impressive and it's really nice lucky. This tape I don't know but this clocks it looks this looks very nice. And Ja, dahin ist entweder erbaut. But besides this one, you can move me. It has this white, big white circle that have nine apartment. Also, they have a this axle. It's because you can compact it with three other set. Extra fakes. So overall, I really like this set so much, except Batman said he's really pissing me the boy me figure of Lego Batman movie. Where West, I love Parachute, I love Mr. Freeze, me figure, I like a Gotcha Energy, I like this me figure, and I like these eyes. And I like these trace pieces as well. Said that looks really nice, and it can open up for Mr. Freeze Mac. It looks perfect, way better than parachute. Said next night, a parachute looks really worse to me. You remember that I was left you all five, like next night, a parachute. But with this, I feel I love it. Definitely I recommend it, but mostly Mr. Freeze, me figure in her parachute. I recommend it for most, I recommend it for this the most. Yeah, that's it about it. Tell me what you guys think about the set. Like, comment in below. And sign off. I see you later and have a good day.